Hi subscribers, I'm playing Monster High. Yes, I'm still playing with one hand, or putting it on my lap so I can move around. This is the move. Move around. This one, the move, like the angle. Like that. Ah. Like I should do on the move around. A is the jump. A is the jump, and then Y is the talk.
Hey, there you are. Draculaura said that you'd be coming by. Let me introduce you to the fear leading team. There's no need to be shy. We're all friends here. The members of the fear leading team are just like a family. First up, we have my GFF, Draculaura, who I believe you've already met. Next is my other GFF, Claudine. She's a werewolf, but don't let that scare you off. She's really into fashion, and deep down, she's just a puppy at heart. Hey, it's great to meet a new member of the team. If you ever want some fashion advice, be sure to hit me up. I'm always up with the latest and greatest. If only we could update the fear leading outfits, it would be a dream come true. Anyways, have yourself a clawsome first practice, and be sure not to take anything Cleo says to heart. She can be a little harsh at times. Last, but certainly not least, we have Cleo, the fear-leading team's captain. So, I guess you could say she's the mummy of this family. Cleo's a really competitive spirit and a true perfectionist. She might be hard on us a lot of the time, but
Draculaura only had the nicest of things to say about you. She's sure you're true fear leader material. Just remember though, fear leading takes dedication, determination, lots of attitude, and tons of practice. As far as I'm concerned, the jury's still out on you, but we'll see. Make it in the fear leaders. You're going to need to push yourself. Show everyone what you're really made of. Trust me, you'll have lots of opportunities to do so. But first, I want to tell you a little story. Once upon a time, there was a talented fear leading team at a school very much like Monster High. They had a shot at the Monster Nationals. But their captain felt pity for the team members during practice and didn't push them nearly as hard as she could. Do you know what happened when they finally competed at the Nationals? They came runners-up! So, New Ghoul, after hearing my story, do you know what this team means?
I have a little task for you to get things rolling. A way you can gain the team's respect and prove your commitment. This year's Monster Fear Leading Nationals are just around the corner. And as you'd expect, having a killer is half the battle.
Named Shiva Nataraja, who led her team to Monster Nationals victory 5 years
running. Her secret? Ancient cosmic fear-leaving steps that, when combined into a routine, are said to be unbeatable. Shiva disappeared decades ago under mysterious circumstances, and with her, the mystical fear-leaving moves. However, rumors persist that the steps are hidden here at Monster High.
My subscribers, I think this is a good stopping point right now. I'll continue next video. Bye!